it was inevitable that I got this character.
Alright, Dab, I'm going to someone now. Wish him good luck, man. Wish him good luck, boom.
Good luck. Oh my.
First child.
Now, oh my god.
I just started recording. It's been 20 seconds. Oh my god. Bro.
Hold on. Tiptoe. Pockets on fat like a hippo. I turn him white to a widow. Bro just got blood on his new coat. Damn, hold on. Fuck it. I gave a dick and she love it. Asked that bitch what she want, she said nothing. Broken bag on her back and she frontin'. Broken bag in her back and she cap a lot. I do drugs, I trap a lot. Bad bitch, fat ass, and she laugh a lot.
Yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to a new video. And as I said earlier, we're gonna be showcasing each character. So, you know, we have Endeavor right here. You know, I got pretty lucky. The first move, ignited arrow. And I guess you can aim it. The second one is flash fist. Okay, it does 135 damage, and Endeavor is level 1, so yeah. Then we got Prominence Bomb. Oh, okay, this does 125 damage per hit, and then the last one is Hellfire Storm. Oh, don't really know how that move works, might be glitched. Anyways, let's use it, yup, alright. And it does fire damage. Then the second character we have is Todoroki. First move, Ice Slide. It does damage, and you know, you can just slide away. Pretty cool move, I guess. Like the effect. The second move we have is Flash Freeze. Does 80 damage per hit. And then the third move, Permafrost. And I guess, yeah, it does 25 damage. It's not that good, but it's still nice, you know. Let me just do this. And then the last move, we got the Scorch. Oh, okay, so we stand still, does 50 to 25 damage, pretty cool. Then finally we got Dabi is really nice, I hope so. It's okay, so we got Flame Flash, does 75 damage or 100, and it just knocks them back. Then we got Heat Wave. Oh, does 215, and yours. Okay, yeah, Dabi is OP, I can already tell. Let me just do this. Then got Cremation. Oh, okay, that does 50 damage, but it does give you a little bit of end lag, so yeah, it's not the best move, but it's pretty nice, I guess. And then the last move, Genesin Flash. So here we are, yeah, with Bakugo. This is the last character. Sadly, I wasn't able to get deck, but you know, it is what it is. So for the first move, we got Stun Grenade. Stuns the enemy and does 33.75 damage. Not that great, but you know, you can just push enemies backwards, you know, if they're right in your face, it's pretty good. Second move, we got AP Shot. 75 damage is actually pretty good, not gonna lie. It lasts a while, it doesn't have that much range, which is the only thing that is kind of bad, but you know, overall it's still good. Then we got Howitzer Impact, okay, and this does 45 damage, and all of these units are level 1, so yeah, it doesn't do that much damage, not gonna lie. Let me use just AP Shot to kill them all. There we go. And then the last move we got is X Catapult. I'll try and get all the NPCs in one spot. There we go. And then X Catapult. Oh, accident. Oh, this. I actually clicked X. There we go. So this does like. Oh, okay. So the move isn't really especially good. It's still good. Oh, okay. I mean, I give it like a 5 out of 10, I guess. Like, you know, it's not that great, but it's still good. Then obviously, you know, we got the other characters, and yeah, so sadly we weren't able to get Bakugo, but you know, it is what it is for the showcase. You know, I showcased 4 characters. I actually got really lucky, as you saw in the intro, got them 4 characters like immediately as I heard the game updated. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I trust in my, they never betray me. Met all these
all that out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my...
Brand new whip, got no keys. Telling my clothes, no stars, please. Soon as I, you can come, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my move.